In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Descript for Windows or Mac to generate or create audiograms for your audio, podcast, or social media videos. Hi, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. Descript is an awesome application that you can use for podcasting, audio transcription, or even creating captions for your videos. For the purposes of this video, I'm going to show you how you can create 2 minutes or less audiograms that you can easily use to pass your message across to your fans and followers on social media and get your message out to the people. By the end of this video, you should be able to create the following audiograms. With the recent updates to the YouTube interface from the YouTube Classic to the YouTube Studio, now that you've seen the kind of results that you expect, let me show you how you do it inside Descript for Windows. Now, this is in the latest version of Descript, Descript 3.4. And basically all you need to do is you need to upload your audio file and have Descript automatically transcribe it. And once Descript automatically transcribes it, you can make any edits that you need to do to the transcript. You can correct the text and all that. And once you're satisfied, you need to share it. According to Descript, the audiograms that you generate using it should be less than 2 minutes. So for this video, I can take a selection of, let's say, about 3 seconds like this. And then once I make my selection, I just come up here and click on share and then come to the publish button. And with the selection selected and the audiogram highlighted as well, because you have other options that you can make here, you can just select the audiogram and then there's a template and the shape that you want. I'm hoping that in future updates, we'll get more flexibility in this section because this is not really flexible. I'd like to have my own logo here or any other element going on, maybe a custom image in the background and maybe flexibility on how the waveforms perform and all that. But at the time of this recording, there are just about 4 templates. There's this template, there's this template, and this one, and this one. So basically, depending on what you choose here or what you like, that's what's going to appear once you create your audiogram. And then you can still show the composition of the title, where you'll have the title up here if you make that selection. And then you can have a speaker label if that's something that you'd like to have, especially for the audio files that go up to 2 minutes and you have different speakers speaking. That's a good way to show who's speaking at what time. But for the purposes of this video, I don't have multi-speakers for that particular 3 second clip. So all I need to do is come to the publish button and click on that. And once I click on that, it's going to generate the audiogram. And there's a browser version that you can share with people. And once it's done, it's going to generate the file and I'll click on open. And it's going to open the file in my downloads. And if I double click on it, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily fix. You're going to easily appreciate that the audiogram has been generated from my transcript and audio. Basically, it's that easy to create eye-catching and engaging audiograms for your social media videos, audios, or podcasts. It's a good thing that Descript has incorporated this into their application, which is very, very good for transcription and captioning. Thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to the channel. Share it with your friends, and until next time, keep creating.